Ricky, we have to get you laced up. You're up next.
Calm down with the towel first. Would you look at the state of him? He's sweating like a hooker in confession.
What's that even mean?
You know what? I don't think I can do this. You see what happened to your man in that last fight?
You're both beginners. Just remember our training. Stick a move.
Your plan is dog shit. What you want to do is go all in and knock him down fast.
Yeah? And what do you know? You're only a girl. What's she even doing here?
You're as much as a girl as I am. The absolute size of those tits. Put on a bra and show some decency, Mikey. The state of you.
This isn't helping.
State of me? You're wearing socks and sandals and you have a fucking elephant on your t-shirt.
You are an elephant. And besides, they got his title completely wrong. He's the Irish Pony, not the Italian Stallion, you fucking gobshite.
Well, the both of you will shut the fuck up. I'm having a crisis here. What am I even doing this for?
Well, that was the deal. You lost the bet, so man up.
You know as well as I do, that bet was bullshit. Help me out here, Michael.
Just remember our training.
Yeah, it should be fine.
Alright guys, I got some good news and some bad news for you. The bad news is, your opponent never showed up. But don't worry, we found you a last minute replacement.
Bollocks.
He's out here down the end of the hall if you want to have a look at him. Anyway, I gotta go set up. See you out there, good luck.
I am literally going to die. Mikey, tell my man we love her. Please. And Polly, don't make a scene at the funeral. I don't want you embarrassing me in death as much as you have in life. And Adrian. Where's Adrian?
He's probably in the jacks unleashing World War III from his ass right now.
Who? Ricky. He's just as new to this as you are. You're both beginners. Nobody's dying.
Nobody's dying? They're pitting me against the fucking Incredible Hulk. Stall them.
Are you ready?